Hello everyone, welcome to RSV Group of Schools YouTube channel. Today we are going to discuss a poem composed by Peter Dickson, Where Do All the Teachers Go? So the children, here is Peter Dickson. Peter Dickson is a poet, performer, educationalist and artist. He grew up in London during the Brits. Brits means a sudden military attack. And readily admits to being a rather naughty boy whose schooling was far from successful, more or less by accident. Peter became a school teacher and eventually a senior lecturer in education. About the poem, the poet questions the behavior of the teachers in a very funny and humorous way. He talks about the attitude of teachers when they think they are perfect and there is no mistake can done by him. Teacher actually goes to their houses and do other things, but they behave like they never was the child. It means they behave that they never commit any mistake. So the children, here's the poem. For a little child, a teacher is a special. It is difficult for a small child to think of his or her teacher as an ordinary person. So there are so many questions about the teachers. Where do all the teachers go? When it's 4 o'clock, do they live in houses? And do they wash their socks? Do they wear pajamas? And do they watch TV? And do they pick their noses the same as you and me? Do they live with other people? Have they moms and dads? And were they ever children? And were they ever bad? Did they ever never spell right? Did they ever make mistakes? Were they punished in the corner if they pinched the chocolate flakes? Did they ever lose their hymn books? Did they ever leave their greens? Did they scribble on the desktop? Did they wear old dirty jeans? I'll follow one back home today. I'll find out what they do and then I'll put it in a poem that they can read to you. So the children, this is the poem. In this poem, one child has so many questions. That's why he's asking the questions about the teachers, that where do all the teachers who are teaching me go when it's 4 o'clock? It means when the school is over, when all the teachers, where do they go? And then again he asks some questions. Do they live in houses or do they wash their socks just like we do? And do they wear pajamas or the ordinary costumes like us? Do they watch TV and do they pick their noses the same as you and me? Similarly, there are more questions, that do they live with other people? Have they their own families, mom and dads and other family members? And were they our children like us? And were they our bad? It means sometimes they have committed the wrong deeds like us as a child. Did they ever never spell right? Did they ever make mistakes like us? Were they punished in the corner by their parents or the teachers if they pinched the chocolate flakes while class is running on? And did they ever lose their hymn books like us? So there are so many questions. Did they ever leave their greens? It means greens means green vegetables in the lunch boxes. Did they scribble on the desktops? Scribble means write or draw something carelessly that is not very useful on anywhere. And did they wear old dirty jeans like us? Then in the last, the child is saying that I'll follow one back home today. It means I'll follow one of my teacher. Then I'll find out what they do at their home. Then I'll put it in a poem, all the things they are doing at their home. So this is the poem about teachers. So the children, I hope you understand well. Thank you. Have a nice day.